Did ancient people see blue? The strange truth. Can you imagine not being able to see the color blue? Sounds strange, right? But science says many ancient people couldn't. In ancient texts like Homer's Odyssey, the sky was never called blue. It was called wine dark. Even in old Chinese, Hebrew or Greek languages, blue was almost never mentioned. Scientists think it's not that they were blind, but that their brains didn't notice blue. Why? Because blue is rare in nature. No blue food, no blue animals. Even the sky doesn't always look blue without the right word. Only Egyptians had a word for blue early on, because they made blue dye from stones. Over time, as people started using blue, the brain learned to see it better. There is no genetic change, just proof that how we see color depends on what we talk about.